So yeah, this is London, February 2013. There's blood on the floor, and the last of the Saturday night drunks making their way home. Take five.